My work focuses on the African American experience. So what I want people to take away from that is a real understanding of who we are as a people. My name is Andrea Ellen Reed. I am a photographer and a director. And I love people who have something to say with their face, like if they have been through something and that struggle shows on their face, I think that that's beautiful and I want to be able to show that. I just want to look at you and see what you have to say to me in this moment. I photograph people who are everyday people and I want to show the beauty that exists within their everyday lives, you know, whether it's a struggle or whether it's joyful or whatever it may be. But you have the opportunity to communicate so many things and so many complexities just by looking at the person.